Go.
Right. So what happened was, I had to take Michelle and Doris out for their final cup of tea after leaving me after 5 years. And I said, right, we'll go for a cup of tea at 10, and then we'll just pop into Bodega, whatever. And this is what happened. It was a bit of a nightmare. It's nice the way they wrap it. You know, that's an extra 20 quid, isn't it, for that piece of tissue paper? Right, now I walked in, and normally I think, oh, I don't know about trousers like that. But actually, I'm going to try and do this. Right. Actually, I think they look all right, do you? Normally I'm like, they're not one thing or another. But what do we think?
Nice,
I'll tell you what I think. I'm not going to be able to take these trousers off on camera, so... Otherwise that would have been X-rated and that wouldn't have been very good. And then we walked into the shop and this had my name all over it. A, because it's animal print. Look at that. I mean, this had to be done. And even Doris and Michelle said, Mrs. Kent, that's your print. So I thought, you know, wear it with heels, wear it with flats. Tried it on, one size, really cool. Love it. So, Bodega Women's Wear, I love you. And it's made me such a happier person, because I am a shopaholic. That's it.